Neni.
So Neni will go in group A. Of course, Lambasa will be in group B. So in pot 2, we have Lautoka FC and Rewa FC, the first and second place teams in GPL competition. The team coming out first will be placed in group A with Nandi FC. and Rewa, of course, in group B with Lambasa FC.
Best of the best.
So, for three, we have Suva FC and Navo FC, the third and sixth place teams in GPL. Our FC will go in group A. Lautoka and Nandi. And of course, group B will have Suva, Rewa, and. So now the last spot, which will have 7th and 8th place teams in DPL, that is Talibnata Siri FC and Bai FC.
Flavors.
Tyler Bunaita City FC will go in group A. Followed by FC in group B. So there you go.
How is it?